Good morning, Dr. Skinner. This is Judy.
Judy, this is Roy Mercer. I was wondering if Dr. Sipes was there to where I could talk to him.
Hold on just a minute. Let me see if I can get a hold of it.
Hello?
This is Dr. Sipes?
Yes?
Doctor, my name is Roy Mercer. You've been treating my wife, Sharon Jean, for some of them migraine headaches?
Yes.
And now, listen, I was wondering, is that a common problem in women, the migraines?
Migraine headaches?
Yes, or where she's seen them spots, and then she'd get kind of dizzy, and then she'd herp.
I've taken care of a number of women.
Yes, sir. Well, you taking care of her, you treated her two or three times, and them headaches is better. But we've got a problem. Ever since she's been having them treatments, she ain't got no sex drive.
What's your wife's name?
Sharon Jean. And she's been down there, and we used to go at it pretty often, pretty regular, and it's been about 2 weeks, 6 days, and 47 minutes right now. And I don't know what to do about it. And I'm getting a little PO'd and perturbed about it, because I figured it's them treatments she's giving her for them migraines, because she's fine for that.
Uh-huh.
I've done everything I know how to do, Doctor. I put on, soft music, met her the door and saran wrap, and I ain't got so much as a bead of sweat out of her. But it ain't funny. In fact, I'm working up a little frustration right here myself.
And what is her name once again?
Roy D. Mercer.
Roy Mercer.
Yes, sir. Is there anything you can do for that?
Yeah.
How much is that going to cost me?
Let me get your wife's name once again.
It's Sharon Jean. Listen, I tell you what, I'm working on a pretty good mad right now, since I've been a little frustrated, a little tension built up, you can understand.
Okay.
And I was thinking, if you just couldn't explain this or couldn't do something about it, I might just have to come down there and whoop your ass.
Okay, can you hold just a moment?
No, sir, I can't hold no more. I'm done held on for two weeks, 6 days, and 47 minutes. I ain't holding on no more. Are you going to be there for a while?
Yes.
About 30 minutes or so? Well, that's how long it'd take me to get on there.
Okay.
You going to be there? How big a boy are you?
Hold just a
moment. If I come down there and do a little adjustment on your spine. Because we used to go at it like drunk monkeys, Doctor. Are you there?
I'm still here.
And I guarantee you, I ain't got a raise out of her.
Okay.
And if you can't explain it, it just boiled down to an ass whooping.
Okay, well, I don't have a patient named Sharon Jean.
Bull butter. She's been down there about three or four times. How big a boy are you?
Fair size.
Yeah. It ought to be a pretty good tussle. How about I just drag you out there in that waiting room, whip your ass right there in front of the other patient, tell him it ain't no good to get treatments here because you lose your sex drive.
You got the wrong number.
You ever had your ass whooped over something like this?
I've not had a conversation like this before.
Is that right? Well, what else has been going on down there is what I want to know. I tell you what, since she ain't been so cooperative, I might just have to get me a little on the side, and you might be having to take responsibility for that. I got about three gals I used to run around with. I met down at the pool hall of Vicky, Cindy, and Judy down there.
Who the hell is that?
You sound real scared, Doctor.
Dr. Sipes. This is Phil and Brandon, Roy D. Mercer from here in Tulsa.
your staff put us up to this. This is a whoopogram courtesy of Vicky, Cindy, and Judy. They wanted us to get you real bad.
Oh, I'll tell you what. It's going to be a payback.
You're having a little of my brain yourself, aren't you?
I'm sitting here trying to figure out just how legit and how illegit this whole conversation
is. Yeah, believe me, it's
how
all
crazy.
It's all illegit. Roy wouldn't come down and whoop your ass anyway because it'd take him 12 visits.
Yeah, here you go.
That's their only chiropractor.